Well, a toddler is at Riley Hospital in critical condition after being rescued from the Tippecanoe River.
Someone called 911 over the weekend saying that a one-year-old and a five-year-old were struggling in the water behind a home in Winnemac. That's in northern Indiana. When police got there, family members had pulled the kids out. Both were taken to the hospital. Conservation officers are now trying to figure out why the children went into the river.